Hello and Merry Christmas. We have been walking through this Advent season in excitement and preparation for this very moment. And from our family to yours, Merry Christmas. What a gift. What a reminder for us as we've come through this time to stay focused on things like hope, peace, joy, love. And today we come and we celebrate the culmination of all of those things coming together, the one who makes them all possible, Christ Himself. On this day, we celebrate His coming in flesh to dwell amongst us, to walk with us, to show us, to lead us, to teach us, to change us, but most importantly, to save us. And today, on this Christmas day, we light the Christ candle at the center, the white candle, which reminds us of His purity, of just how He is something other than all of us, yet at the same time, faced everything that we did and knew all of the tests and temptations that we could face, and yet walk through purely, which made Him capable of being our Savior. And today we celebrate that and we turn our attention to Scripture in Isaiah chapter 9 to remember that the weary world has felt its weariness for a long time. There was anticipation in this Messiah to come. In Isaiah 9 we hear these words of the prophet, "For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on His shoulders, and He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of His government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over His kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this." And He will, and He has. And we know that God has been faithful then, He's faithful now, and He will be faithful into the future. That it's His zeal, His mission, His power that makes all things possible. It's His fuel that lights and sustains the flames that give us the opportunity to even know what hope, peace, joy, and love is. As we celebrate this today, we celebrate with you, longing and looking forward to the time where we can do it in person together again. Until then, have a wonderful time with your family. Enjoy the celebration of Christmas, regardless of what it looks like this year for you. Even if you're at home on your own today, know that Christ is with you. That is the gift that kept coming, and that nothing could stop Christmas then, and nothing can stop Christmas now. We love you. We hope you have a wonderful Christmas day, and that you can celebrate the truth of Christmas every day.